Okay. I'm back with more of the Twilight Princess HD game, this time actually recording in the correct aspect ratio. The last video was recorded wrong, so I had to put it into my recording software. What the hell? Why is the right... Weird shit. Start. The last one was recorded in the wrong aspect ratio. By me. I should say I recorded in the wrong aspect ratio, so I had to put it in my recording software. Shit. And record the recording stretched out. So if you notice a dip in quality in the last one, that would have been why. Fuck you. Go up. Go up. Oh boy. You know what? It might be annoying to restart this dungeon constantly, but at least, bare minimum, they start you in a room with a healing item. Behind me. What? Why is the camera doing all that? What the fuck is happening? I'm not touching the stick. Okay, hold on. Hold on, I gotta... Okay. Easy issue to fix, all I had to do was restart the emulator. One. Rescoop it. Back to two. Let's see. Ubba-dubba-da. Oh, I got 20 arrows, how cute. Big fucking purple thing. Fuck you. Go up. Go up. Up again. Motherfucker. No, backflip, bitch. Oh well, whatever. Boom, boom, bam, boom, bam. That's right. I got the moves. Now where do I go? I think what I wanted to do is to go around here. Drop. What was behind this door? There's some money. What? All you can have is 500. No. Fuck you. What's down here? Nothing. Get land. Go up. Go up. The fuck is wrong with you? Go up. What's through this door? Is I already here? I think yes. I'll check again. No, I wasn't. You're fucking joking. You gotta be fucking joking. Fuck you. Fuck you! Die! Fuck you! Fucking bitch, man. Bullshit. Hit it. There we go. Ah, oh, fuck you. Fuck off! Go up. Drop. Go up. Drop again. Fuck. Go up. Kill him. I can hate those things. What the fuck? Fuck! Nothing over here. Fucking hate them. Here we go. Fucking fine. This shit. Now we're at the eastern door. Up. Okay, I don't think I was here already. Bitch. Fucking hate this. Hold on. Alright. What you were supposed to do was you were supposed to grapple onto that from one of them platforms in the middle of the ground there, get your ass handed to you by this goddamn bat, what the fuck. There we go. Get these hearts. Not die. And get the fuck in this room. Oh man, ridiculous shit, man. Took me like half an hour to get on the correct area too. The angle is weird. And then the platform gets in front of your face. What's back here? Nothing? When? Let me actually pause, go back to my recording screen. There we go. I don't like recording on the actual game. I like recording where I can see that my mic is picking me up. Oh. Fuck you. Oh, bullshit. die. Jesus fuck. Go up. Well, it's lucky I can't drown, ain't it? Go up. What the fuck? Climb on land. Climb on the fucking land. You gotta be fucking joking. Climb on the fucking land. Fuck. Shit. Guess I can't get to any other area in this room. Except through water. No, I don't think there's anything to my left. Nothing straight in front of me either. Fuck me. Kind of bullshit. That's a new type of enemy. But that don't tell me nothing about the path I'm on. What the fuck is this shit? When? Go up. Here's a rock. Drop a bomb. Roll. Hey, fuck you. Go up. What kind of shit is this? Ah, shit. Weave your way around the jellyfishes. What the fuck? What type of bullshit am I looking at? Here's the hook shot. Use this to look around. Great, more fucking water wheels I have to fuck with. Stupid shit, man. Stupid bullshit. Two. Die. Fucking joking. Fuck you, game. Bullshit. go out. What's this? Get on land. What the fuck is wrong with you? Climb. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Go, go. Fuck you. What's down here? No, you're not what I want. Oh, fuck you. Go up. Not drop. Are you fucking joking? Target. Fuck you. This is fucking exhausting. Fuck you. Fuck off. Fuck off. Go fuck yourself. Can't target the chest. Fuck this game. Oh, fuck you. This is fucking pissing me off. Thank you. fuck everything about this. Some dumbass really sat down at a computer and said, "You know what's fun? Mazes. You know what's fun right after a maze? Another fucking maze." Drop. Dead end. Fuck this. Go up. There's never an exit where it fucking makes sense. For the one and only item that you can use in this dungeon, you can't fucking use here. Run. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Die. Why is the fucking floor still closed? Fuck you. Fucking bullshit. They weren't satisfied with making you spend 2 fucking hours stuck in a room after you beat the final boss. No, no, no. They had to make it a fucking maze. Thank you.
What's through here? Now we're in the middle. God, fuck this. Climb on land. Think about this. People were supposed to be inside this building and move through it. How? Fucking how? And who? How did anyone ever find their way to any room they wanted to be in? This is fucking bullshit. After all that fucking bullshit I went through trying to raise the water level, it's still not fucking high enough.
What's the fucking guide say? Alright, I'm back in this room where the fucking worm chew was. The fuck are you joking? Fucking joking. Grab the bitch. There we fucking go. Here's our fucking key. Finally, shit. Fuck this temple. Move. Move. Go. Up here. Nothing. Fucking dead end. Swim. Go. Let's walk instead. It's not as shitty. Oh no, fuck that. What are you fucking doing? Go up. Where am I? In the wrong fucking place. There's the bomb fish. Shit. Fuck you. Fuck this. Fuck you. Come around. What are you fucking doing? What the fuck? Surface. Come on. Climb on. What the fuck is wrong with you? Climb on. Fuck you. Took me 4 minutes just to get back up. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Rabbit. Fuck. Rabbit. Fuck yeah. Drop. Kill. Kill again. Fuck you. Come on. Get it, bitch. Grab it, bitch. Alright, now I gotta fucking wait again. Keep my hand on the fucking trigger. On the button. Grab it. Fuck you. This game. That's too far away. That's too far away. Fuck you. What the fuck? Bullshit. It's a game of hurry up and fucking wait. Grab the bitch. Oh, fucking finally. Fuck you. Oh, what? I'm not allowed to use my fucking weapons? Fuck you! Grab the vines. Okay. Now get to the fucking boss room. Fuck this palace. Nothing about the architecture of this building is logical, even from the perspective of someone who can breathe and move freely underwater. Get on land. Get on the fucking land. Oh shit. Fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on here? Oh, fuck you too, bitch. That's a fucking tentacle. Oh, fuck. Ah, bitch. Nom nom. Okay. I don't guess bombs will do shit for me. Eh. What you gotta say? Get too close and it'll attack you. Make sure you leave yourself some room. Okay. Ah-cha-cha. What the fuck? Fuck you. Wait for the eye. Grab it. Grab the bitch. Fuck you. What, do I have to follow it? Ah, fuck you. Where's the fucking eyeball? I guess I could just sit right in the middle, huh? Grab the eye. Where is the bitch? Fuck a joking. Ah, fuck you. Fuck this fight. What the fuck? Grab the fucking thing! Stay still! Fuck you, game! Where's its fucking eyeball? Ah. So the mouth does matter. Fuck. Fucking bullshit, man. No! to the bottom. Get the fucking concept. Grab the fucking eye, grab it. Fuck this goddamn game. I know what to do. Fuck you. I fucking know what to do. Shut up. Target the fucking thing. What the fuck are you doing? Target it. I don't have enough motion. I can't aim low enough. Now it's too fucking far away. Fuck the people that made this. This is bullshit. Are you fucking sucking my goddamn dick? Fuck the idiots that made this! This is the cheapest fucking stupid bullshit in the game. Scoop the bitch. Wait. Oh, but it wants me to walk forward. I know what to do. Give me your fucking nucleus, bitch. Fuck you. Are you fucking joking? Fuck you, suck my dick. Grab it. Get it. What the fuck is wrong with the idiots that made this? What? No. grab it. Where the fuck is it? What? What the fuck? Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it. What are you fucking doing? Grab it. It was right in front of your fucking eyeballs. Grab it. Grab it. Grab the bitch. What are you fucking doing? Why is this so fucking hard? Why is the camera fighting me? Can nothing make sense? Can fucking nothing about a fight make sense? This should be as simple as point the fucking camera and click a button. But it's not. Fucking why? Grab it, grab it, grab it. What are you fucking doing? Grab it. What the fuck? Why? Fucking why? Why is the most difficult part of this fucking boss fight touching something? Fuck you. Fuck you! Oh, suck my dick. No. Fuck you! Oh, I can't use the fairy? Well, fuck you, game! Fuck my fucking dick. No, no, no! Fuck you! Grab it. No, 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 that fuck did not touch me. That's bullshit. This is fucking cheap. What the fuck? Hit it. What are you fucking doing? Gonna come back. It came back. Oh, fuck you. Okay, I don't... What are you telling me? What? Oh, fuck this. Okay. Go, what the fuck are you doing? Fuck you. Target, it's fucking back. What are you doing? Why? Why is this the hard part? Stab it, stab it, stab it. Fucking murder it. Murk that whore. Where is it? Where? Come on. Pink it. Grab it. Grab it too far. Grab it. Grab that bitch. You fucking moron. Grab it. Are you fucking joking? Grab it. Grab its head. Grab its fucking back. What? No. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Grab its head. What are you fucking doing? What are you fucking doing? Why is this so difficult? Because of the fucking camera. Grab it. What the fuck? Grab it. What the fuck? Grab its fucking head, you daft bitch. Swim after it. Grab it. Fucking hell. How was it making sound if we're under the water? So... What the fuck are you doing? Follow its head. Nope. Grab it. What are you fucking doing? Hit it. Kill it. Okay, is there a third phase to this? I feel like there's more. What the fuck? Okay. What? I don't think that's a very triumphant moment. This is a water temple. Oh, fan-fucking-tastic. Oh boy.
Well, there goes the first half of the game. Oh shit.
Took a lot of tedious shit to get here. Okay. His power is a false one. I'll prove it using these. Okay. I've done everything I needed to. Sorry for dragging you all over the place with me. Sorry, she says. So, shall we go? Yes, let's please. Fuck this place. These people are fucking sociopaths. I never want to see a fucking Zora again in my life. Yep.
Ow. Yes, save. Yes. Fucking hour and a half. What the fuck? Oh my fuck. Okay. The fuck is happening here? This can't be a fucking fight. I just finished one. The fuck? Oh no. That? Okay. Oh, all right. So he's royalty. Okay. That's a joke. You look like a joke. You are ugly, motherfucker. My God, he says. Oh, your God. Fuck your God. I'm an atheist. Okay. The fuck? What? Did you forget? The beast is one of the light dwellers who oppressed our people. You will never be more than a shadow in their world. You cannot consort with their kind. Oh, My tribe will take back their realm. Oh, we got an edgy little goth boy over here. Yeah. Probably saying songs about cutting his wrists. I need you. Okay, you fucking freak. All of our people, lend me your power. This has obvious sexual connotations. Okay. Oh, right. What the fuck? Okay. What the fuck? Well, I'm a dog again. Hero chosen by the goddess, I. Go to the princess, locked away in the castle. That princess holds the key that can unlock you from your shadow form. He's not a shadow, he's a puppy, fuck you. Alright, well, let's save again, so I don't have to watch that shit. Jesus fuck. Yep. We're gonna deal with that again. Fucking later. Nope. Oh. Stay alive out there. See y'all in the next one.